Oshkosh, Wisconsin. The air show offers visitors plenty of thrills, but nobody expected anything like what they're about to see. A World War II Corsair was trying to take off, but it clipped the wing of another aircraft. The classic plane twists into a horrible fireball. Another plane narrowly skirts the same disaster. This is the fear of air travelers everywhere. Devastating crashes caused by even minor mishaps. The pilot was lucky to escape this inferno with his life.